A man accused of putting out cigarettes on his 2-year-old son's back was let out of jail and put on the honor system.
But the child's mother claims he is a danger and she is fighting to get him back behind bars. News 13's Alex Tomlin is live in the newsplex.
Prosecutors said they simply don't have enough evidence to start the case against Rick Rivera. But the child's mother says the picture of her son's injuries says it all. A warning, the picture is graphic.
He just says, Daddy did it.
What Daddy did is still unclear. But Ricky's mother, Rosemary Serna, says her ex-husband is trying to cover up something.
His dad gave them two different stories. One, he was changing his diaper and fell. The other, that he was jumping on the bed and fell.
2-year-old Ricky had just come home from a visit with his father last month when...
Went to put on his pajamas and he had 5 burns on his spine.
I
ran him to the emergency room.
ER doctors said the marks were cigarette burns.
It didn't hit me for a few days because, like, I was married to him and, you know, I didn't think he would do that to our baby.
Rivera was charged with child abuse. The judge set a $500,000 bond because of the serious allegations. But now he's out of jail without paying a cent, released on his own recognizance, meaning he's on the honor system to stay out of trouble and stay away from his son. So why is he out? Well, prosecutors had to formally charge the 36-year-old within 10 days following his arrest. They didn't.
As more investigation was done, there was some question, and we felt like we could not justify holding him in custody.
District Attorney Carrie Brandenburg.
It sounds strange, but what it really boils down to is we don't have evidence.
Serna says her son has seen a specialist who couldn't say what caused the injuries. She says this is injustice.
Is the system waiting for him to hurt my child worse, or is it gonna, are they waiting for him to get worse?
She says she still can't fathom how someone could leave these scars on a child.
He was a gift from God to both of us, and I can't see how he could mentally be like that.
Serna says she will fight to make sure her ex-husband faces these charges. The DA's office says they're still investigating this case, and it could go to a grand jury or be dropped altogether. Dick?
Right, Alex, a check of Rivera's online court records shows convictions for drugs, DWI, robbery, and for aggravated battery against his now ex-wife.